Hello friends, find the value of t if 9 to the power t equal to 54. Let's have a solution. Take log on both sides . As we know, log m to the power n equal to n log m, we get t log 9 equal to log 54. Divide by log 9 on both sides. Log 9 and log 9 cancels. T equal to log 54 over log 9, as 54 equal to 9 times 6. T will be equal to log 9 times 6 over log 9. Log mn equal to log m plus log n. T equal to log 9 plus log 6 over log 9. T equal to log 9 over log 9 separate into fractions plus log 6 over log 9. Log 9 and log 9 cancels. T equal to 1 plus log 6 over log 9. As 6 equal to 3 times 2, T will be equal to 1 plus log 3 times 2 over log 9. T equal to 1 plus log 3 plus log 2 over log 9. T equal to 1 plus log 3 over log 9 plus log 2 over log 9. As 9 equal to 3 times 3, which is equal to 3 square, T will be equal to 1 plus log 3 over log 3 square plus log 2 over log 3 square. T equal to 1 plus log 3 over 2 log 3 plus log 2 over 2 log 3. Log 3 and log 3 cancels. T equal to 1 plus half log 2 over log 3. T equal to 2 times 1, 1, 2 plus 1, 3 over 2, we have 3 over 2 plus half log 2 over log 3 as log A over log B equal to log A to the base B T will be equal to 3 over 2 plus half log 2 to the base 3, which is same as T equal to 3 plus log 2 to the base 3 over 2, which is the value of T. In the next step, I am going to verify nine to the power t equal to 54. Now I'm going to put the value of t. Nine to the power t is 3 plus log 2 to the base 3 over 2 equal to 54. As 9 is 3 squared, to the power 3 plus log 2 to the base 3 over 2 as it is equal to 54. 2 and 2 cancels. We have 3 to the power 3 plus log 2 to the base 3 equal to 54. As a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, it will be 3 to the power 3 times 3 to the power log 2 to the base 3 equal to 54. And as a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, then finally we have 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27, times 3 to the power log 2 to the base 3 will be 2 equal to 54. Here 27 times 2 is 54 equal to 54. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t satisfies the equation of 9 to the power t equal to 54. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.